Magandang gabi po, brothers and sisters, good evening. Few more minutes, and this is a celebration of Christ's birth and coming. So, matatapos na naman po taon, we've done so many things in our lives na hindi na po natin kayang balikan. What we can only do is improve or do better next time, right? So, this song is telling us about the end. It is about to come, the end of the year, but not the end of everything. So, I'd like to share this to every one of you. Hope you like this one.
Ako ang may nais.
ako ay isa lang, pagkaraniwan nila lang dinanas ko halos lahat. Naging taksil, naging tapat, walang malakhang din at lumuha. Nakakatuwa palang malingon ang hapding na luma. O isipin mo na lang na nagawang ako'y tumangis sa isang kamalian. Ako rin ang may nais. Tao ako, mayroong dibdib, wala sa aking tabong liblib. Anyway, so after I sang the song, My Way, from start to bottom, tremolo, I went back to the same cubicle, stupid me, no, but I'm sorry, God, but I went back, like, oh my God, why did I come? So it's easy for him to get, I know I sang the song really bad, so I might get shot at or get killed, because, oh my God, why did I come back to the restroom? So he knocked again, and he went inside, and gave me another one. So he's like, oh, salamat daw, sabi ni Go. Sige po, kahit ano pa, ano may gusto pang katahin? Kahit ano, sabi mo, more, sige. Nung chine ko, it was a total of 500 pesos. That was back in 1980-something, 85? 500 pesos, malaki ko yun. Kasi ang sweldo ko noon, 50 pesos lang. 50 pesos a night ko ako noon to sing 3 sets, about 30 songs a night. And I got an extra 500, but never mind. The trauma it gave me, but it served me a lesson, you know. So that's on My Way. Don't sing it, please, okay? You don't want to miss out. You know that, Pastor.